don't really care about my enemies. My new crib came with amenities. You gotta pay for my energy. What? You gotta fuck my dick, bitch.
So we just arrived at Sneakiness Rotterdam, and it's already hella busy. So it's time to stand in line. And the first people we see are the guys we met at chapter one.
Awesome.
So we were standing in line for nothing because we already bought tickets online. And this is the queue for the people who didn't buy a ticket yet. So we're waiting for nothing. Luckily not too long, we caught up with those guys. Had a nice conversation, but let's go inside. It's rainy as fuck. So how long are you waiting?
I'm still waiting 4.5 hours later. Oh, wow, okay. There you go. Still waiting.
She's still waiting in line for Yeezy since 9 o'clock this morning. And now it's 1 o'clock at noon. So she's already waiting for how long?
4.5 hours.
Damn. Anymore. I can't even look at shoes, and I don't even want to look at shoes at this time. It's so super busy. Just have to wait till it gets less crowded, and I'm gonna take a look around. Can't even film. That's how busy it is. There's so many McChickens here. It feels like we're at McDonald's. L L L L L L L. Those are all the L's we took. So it's so super crowded inside. We're gonna head right back in, but first it's gonna be time to change my shoes.
Yeah, because they hurt, huh?
Yeah, they hurt. I didn't buy these for comfort. Well, when I bought them, I never worn them, so I didn't know.
You didn't
but
know.
These are the Nike Zoom Rookie Galaxies. And the funny thing is,
nobody knows them.
This is really cool, cool tech. I even have this which I got with the shoes removed before flight. It's from Nike. But these are—they're only when they're released. It was in Rotterdam, Foot Locker House of Hoops. The first time I went camping, it was in October 2012. But these are so limited, they only release 10 pairs in whole Holland. And they're so exclusive, nobody knows them. So,
there's no hype.
Don't just like shoes because of the hype.
When you know, you know, you know.
And I didn't buy them because they were exclusive. Because I don't give a shit. But I just really like them. There's no hype, so everybody's looking at my shoes like, what the fuck is he wearing? And because I do YouTube, I have to break some necks, you know. So check out what I'm gonna pull out. It's not even that crazy, but
okay.
Hype wise.
Ooh.
And these are my customs. So I'm gonna wear these now, and probably a lot more people are gonna look at my feet now. So it is what it is.
Here you go.
I got no time, sorry, gotta go.
Yeah. I got no time for that. I got no time for that. Why you gassing me? You pouring gasoline. I got no time for that. I got no time for that. I got no time for that. Why you gassing me?
I can tell. You had your fair share of setbacks, but I love how you fight back. I never seen nothing like that. You got what I need. I don't care what they say. Tell me what's it gonna be? Cause at the end of the day, I just wanna talk to you. You made me patient. I just been waiting. I just been holding the door for you. Promise that I could do more for you. I'm not a spoil you. You got the sauce. You got it all. You're one of a kind. Give me a chance. Let's get involved. I know that you dream about it every night. Now walk into the light.
Guys already left, that's too bad.
Gang, gang.
Take 669. Hey, shout out all the immigrants out there. Fuck Border Patrol. It's your boy Wetback Manny in the cut, aka Leftover Cocaine. Vroom vroom. I'ma run over all you haters. Vroom vroom. Who the fuck are you? Why are you talking shit? We'll pull up to that scene. No fucking script.
Get away from her, you bitch!
got nobody on my mind sometimes. I wish I had you, but I don't, that's fine. So I guess it's okay. Yeah, I guess it's okay. I ain't got nobody on my mind sometimes. I wish I had you, but I don't, that's fine. So I guess it's okay. Yeah, I guess it's okay. Yeah, I woke up this morning super happy. Gotta get my caffeine and
What are you looking at?
Air Max 1s. And I don't even know this colorway, but they're really fire.
Okay.
So they're 250.
Damn.
I'm gonna pay 250 for an Air Max. But they're really nice.
But they have more awesome Air Max 1s. Like, the Air Max cloths over there. Yeah. Wayo. And look at the toolbox.
Oh yeah, it's clear.
It's clear. And here?
Look at the price.
And the price is about 600. And the ostrich leather.
Gum bottoms.
Yep. They used to be clear, the bottoms.
Catch up with my homies, cause we are going up so fast. Don't waste time doing things that never will last. I've been running faster than ever towards all of my dreams.
Hey! So cute. Oh, the liefertje.
And work at 5 o'clock, then making these beats. I hope you notice, you just need to focus. Life gets wavy when you just own it. I ain't got nobody on my mind sometimes. I wish I had you, but I don't, that's fine. So I guess it's okay. Yeah, I guess it's okay. I ain't got nobody on my mind sometimes.
These were my first Air Maxes ever, back in 95.
Nope. The Yeezy 700s. Not.
Made in Vietnam.
Dead shoes. And more dead shoes.
Times I wish I had you, but I don't. That's fine, so I guess it's okay. Yeah, I guess it's okay. Yeah, I'm looking out the window. I see my reflection. I know I'm not perfect, but I have direction to follow. God's lead. I don't wanna borrow your keys to unlock my dreams. Consistency is all that you need. 10,000 hours, what that said to me. You never know, no, what you're capable of doing till you try. So I ain't got nobody on my mind sometimes. I wish I had you, but I don't, that's fine. So I guess it's okay. Yeah, I guess it's okay. I ain't got nobody on my mind.
There's the Supreme Corner. The Gonsties. Boss. So, now we're taking a break with a nice hamburger. Shoes make you hungry, man. You hungry? And is it yummy?
It's nice.
Alright, alright. Oh. I'm gonna dig in.
Fuck a prize.
they're okay now. But if I walk on them 1 or 2 hours, it's...
And? He thinks they're too small. If they were a half size bigger?
If they were a half size bigger, I would get them. I think they're just... They're too tight.
Yeah? Dope backpack.
Still single like a dollar bill. I've been too busy to be in my feels. Sometimes I can't tell if I'm in the wrong. Sometimes I feel like I just don't belong. It took me some time to find out what I love. Sharing my music would give me a rush. But now I've been living my life in a rush. Growth is a process that I need to trust. Yeah. She's a catch, but I don't fetch. I'm still a dog, I'm such a mess. Too many people to listen to. But listen, you know I got vision too. Life ain't about waiting for breakthroughs. Distractions find reasons to hate you. I got some places to take you. I still got some dreams.
Hey, yo, guys, what up?
So that was the video. We hoped you enjoyed it.
This video.
We're probably not gonna go tomorrow because it's my last day of vacation and it takes up too much of my time and just wanna relax before I have to go to work.
And you have to edit the whole night.
Yeah, I'm gonna be up all night editing this video, so I hope you enjoyed it.
See you in the next video. Like,
please
subscribe.
Like, subscribe, and see you next time.
Yeah.